What are you doing right now to increase your waistline? Sitting on your couch, in your cube, your car? Consistently, Detroit, Michigan has been named one of the fattest cities in the United States. Diabetes, heart attack, stroke, heart disease, morbid obesity. What disease do you have? This has been a reminder from the Detroit Ad Council to eat a salad and get off your fat ass.